Making it all for us. Doing it all for love.
What's up, YouTube? It's the boy Darion back on another YouTube video. And now I'm going to be reacting to Whitney Houston, All the Man That I Need. Live at HBO's Welcome Home Heroes, 1991. I've never heard this song, not that I know of. At least I don't recognize this title. I know Whitney Houston's songs, a few of them. And I mean, I love this woman's voice. But anyways, this is a request, so I'm here to just get into it. Without further ado, let go. All the man that I need. Right off the bat with the high notes. Were they happy? She got them smiling hard. Her voice is so soulful and strong, but also so soft. God dang, but I was gonna say that I didn't expect this to be a ballad. Oh wait. Okay. Might not be a ballad. I love that lyrics because it's some people that's just so compatible for each other, whether you like it or not. You know, like some people just so meant to be, like as cliche as that sound. She wrote this. Hold on. Are they there together as a couple, or are they just happen to sit very close to each other? Anyways, I thought she wrote the song or probably co-wrote it because she looked like she actually cares about the lyrics, so she's enjoying it. Yeah, she passionate about this. Okay, with the white earring. I'm so sorry for saying that couple, y'all. I didn't know this was like a whole big boy little school right here. My bad. I love her hair. Now she probably sweat a lot on stage because she don't want fans to dry her voice out, so she cut them all off. But I feel like when I see her sweating, it's like, this is how hard she working. Like, she ain't even doing no choreography, she's sweating. Like, she is burning heat doing this song. Let me stop. I wouldn't even want to cover this song. So just picked up the back. I see her drinking her water. She said, hold on, the note coming. I don't even know if the note coming for you. I never heard tone. Oh. Hold on. This is the bridge. If there's a bridge, I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it, y'all. Imagine how good it must feel to see to people returning home from like military and wars and stuff like that, you know? Like, I don't know, just to make them smile after what they could have gone through or what they did go through, you know? Once again, y'all, I'm sorry for yawning. I'm not tired. I am tired. I'm not bored. I'm tired. It's like middle of the night. It's like 12 o'clock in the morning, 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm sleepy, but what's I finna say? It's like her little fan club, her little boys club, you know? Look at that one little section who just so in love with her, you see? It's so interesting how contact, physical contact, can evoke, like, emotion, it could evoke in somebody, you know? It's just a part of being human, you know? There's nothing we can really do about it. He gave her a hat, she said, thank you. She just thought she ain't a man. Like you're in the man, but I love you too. That one right there. What I say? I was waiting for her to hold a head voice note, and she did it. I knew she was. I know my Whitney. I know my Whitney. I was wondering what that was. No, but I really like this performance, and I like who she was singing for. I like the whole, like, you know, event behind it. But thank you so much for requesting this. I really enjoyed this. If y'all like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share if y'all like too. And if you dislike it, hit the dislike button, and see y'all next time. Bye.